This scenario is where the JWST performs exceptionally well. Lastly, initial images will include WASP-96b, a massive exoplanet orbiting a star 1,150 light-years away. Technically, the JWST won't produce an image of the exoplanet, but will provide a spectrum instead. The spectrum reveals the molecules present in the exoplanet's atmosphere, a crucial aspect of astronomy.